Namaskaram to everyone. My name is N. Rajaraman. I am a Ghatam artist. I learned from Padmabhushan Viku Vinayakam ji. This is the instrument which is called Gitwadyam. I used to play this instrument. This is like Veena. This instrument is basically like Veena, miniature of Veena. It's not a melodic instrument. It's a rhythm instrument, like South Indian percussion, like Murdangam, Ghatam, Morsing, Genjira, Konoko, like that. It's a percussion instrument which can be used for song accompaniment, Carnatic music song accompaniment, and do some solo concerts or with Talavadya Kacheris, like that. It will be used. This is very rare instrument, and very few musicians who are handling this instrument. Simply say, in single digit musicians only playing this instrument. This history of this instrument is what I know. I am just sharing with you. The original name of the instrument is Jallari. This instrument is traditionally playing in temple of Avadayar Kovil near Karaikudi. In spite of Nadaswaram, they are using this instrument to rendering musical service to the god. So there are two families who handled this instrument in past centuries. One is my grandfather, Shri T.R. Harihar Sharma ji. So he used to play this instrument, and another family is Harihara Bhagavadar family. So they used to play this instrument. Now his son, Harihara Bhagavadar sons, two sons, they play the instrument. Elder son, who is rendering this instrument service to God in the temple, Avadayar Kovil temple. And second son, Shri H. Subramaniam sir, he played a lot of concert with this instrument. He only established this instrument more in front of music lovers. So basically, this instrument is have four strings. You can tune like all sarjamam, or if you want to tune two sarjamam string and two panchamam string, if you want to tune, you can do that. It should be, the pitch should be changeable. Whatever pitch you want, you can make this. So I will just show how the words are forming like that. Okay, the first, if you say takadimi takajunu takadimi takajunu takadum ta takadum tadi takadum ta tadi takadiradin tatum dit takadiradin tatum takadiradin tatum takadin tatum din tatum tatum dum tadinkanaka tadinkanaka tadinkanakum tadinkanaka tadinkanaka tadinkanakum tadinkanaka tadinkanaka tadinkanakum like that. Whatever say in konakol, we can try in this instrument. So I started this career playing this instrument from 2000. I would like to say big thankful and to my Guruji, Shri Viku Vinayakaram sir, who has identified the instrument, and his personal wish, he wants to make it popular, this instrument. That's why I learned from my Guru, Shri Harihara Subramaniam sir. I travel a lot of concert with Viku ji and Shri Silva Ganesh ji all over the world. Almost more than 25 to 30 countries we travel with this instrument, including we played in Royal Festival Hall London and Lincoln Center New York. So this is the history of the instrument. So I want to now demonstrate how the instrument will be accompanying for this singing. So I would like to introduce my daughters, Kumari Suhasini Rajaraman and Mari Varshini Rajaraman are going to sing a small composition. So I am just doing accompaniment for that. I want to demonstrate how the percussion instrument is playing with conical compositions. So my daughters will do some conical compositions, and I am just playing whatever they are saying. I am playing that. This composition is composed by Pandit Viku Vinayak Ramji. So I am just taking took some samples, and we are doing this piece.
Tam tak 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 t